simplify the expression. To simplify this, we will first distribute the negative 2x squared and the 3x. Negative 2x squared times 4x. We multiply the numbers, negative 2 times 4 is negative 8. Then we add the exponents of the x. We have 2 plus 1, so we have x exponent 3. Then we multiply the negative 2x squared by the minus 3. Negative 2 times minus 3 is positive 6. Then we can bring our x squared. Next, we distribute the 3x. 3x times 5x is 15x squared. We multiplied the numbers, then added the exponents of the x. 3x times 7 is 21x. Now we add like terms, 6x squared plus 15x squared. This is 21x squared. So we have negative 8x exponent 3 plus 21x squared plus 21x.